But yeah, we coming at you.
Lovely people of the earth. Hey guys, so it's day 25. Today is the first day of welcome freaking week. Get into it. So right now, well, I just finished getting ready. I just need to put my lip gloss and stuff on. Meeting at Cliff Bar. I don't even know what the schedule is for today, honestly. I know we have small groups in the morning and then that's about it. My small group room is literally 12 minutes away from my dorm. And like my roommates, they have to go across campus. So I was just, God was looking out for me. So yeah, so I'm just here by myself right now. My roommates love to go to their group. So I want to get there kind of early, so I'm going to leave soon. Yeah, I'm going to record a lot more today so you guys can see what's going on. Make sure you guys like this video, subscribe to our channel, and comment what you want me to do in my next video. Go to OMG Couch Class. Let me stop talking. Let's go with the video. Small groups.
Like
welcome to the basketball thing.
Are you vlogging?
Yes, I am. Guys, this is Aaliyah. It's hot as hell out here, guys. I ain't gonna lie. So it's 2:17 right now. I'm back in my dorm. After we had the event in the PMAC, we went to go eat at the dining hall. And when I got in there, yeah, I chowed down that food. So there's another event at the PMAC at 2:30, which is required for freshmen. But literally word on block from everybody, they're just not going. So I don't know if I should go or not because it says it's required. So, and it's not that far from my dorm. But yeah, I made some friends. I didn't record in the small group room because our lady told us like no phone, so. Yeah, so basically my small group is everybody who's doing animal science. So yeah. Anyway, I'll catch y'all later. Hey baddies, I'm outside.
Right there, that's the dining hall.
So that's where I'm going right now, 6:05 right now. And I wanna eat before I go to our meeting tonight and before the block party starts because they're giving like free food at the block party. But like I wanna eat, you know, a little bit before I go. And there's a Popeyes next to my dining hall. So yeah, it's very hot outside. It's currently 99 degrees. The block party doesn't start till, what is it, 9:30? So I still have some time. And I think I know what I'm wearing tonight, but I'm not really sure. And I've never been to the Five, even though I live right next door to it. So yeah. Also, I'm eating alone by the way. So yeah.
Thank you.
guys. Welia, we're going to, I don't actually know what we're going to for real. Right now, it's like 9 something. Yeah, guys, after last night, I didn't record again because, girl, I was dead. But today's a new day. So, you know, gonna report for today. We're doing right now for real. Things, like for real. What should I get? I'm gonna get watermelon weave. That sounds banger.
Watermelon?
Yeah. Yo, would you like watermelon stuff?
No.
She's sick. Let's do some groovy great. Oh, we gotta get to the bottom for real. Yeah. Hey guys, so we were just walking. We're walking back to our dorms right now. And we just see that. So when we came down here, and the lady gave us a ticket for a free snow cone. So me and Aaliyah, we have free snow cones right now. Back in my dorm, I'm sitting outside. It's beautiful out here. I haven't had a minute to just sit down and talk to you guys because I've been on the go, go, go. Or me there in my room being lazy and doing nothing. But I'm in college now. Like, I gotta get up and get active. It's currently 11:44 a.m. This campus is really beautiful though, guys. I ain't gonna lie. Right now, it's still freshmen. I think the upperclassmen who like live on campus are moving in Friday. Like, there's already a lot because there's like 7,000 freshmen on campus. So I don't know how it's gonna be when everybody gets here. If you can't tell, I'm like living the life right now. Tonight's event is all access at the UREC. So the UREC is like basically, it's like everything sports related. I think they're gonna have everything open. So like if you wanna like do basketball, swim, play volleyball, all that is gonna be open. I know rock climbing is gonna be open. They're getting free food. So, and that's at 9 tonight. And then I also have small groups at like 2 o'clock. I'll catch you guys when I'm back inside. Hey baddies, so I'm back. So I'm about to leave for my small group. It's 1:39 right now. Yeah, let's go. Cause we gotta walk. It's not that far though. And I'm meeting up with my friend, so. Day of welcome week, we out here. So basically last night we went to the UREC, which is basically the place where like basically like all the sports were, like it was like kind of like a sports convention thing. It's basically like the gym, so if you're into that kind of stuff. And so it basically was just like a pool party because everybody was in the pool, like nobody was really inside the UREC, girl. But they had like free food, like there was jambalaya, meat pies. They also had funnel cake fries, brownies. They had hot dogs. It was a lot. So yeah, so now I'm walking to my small group. This is the last day we have to like actually do this because the rest of the week, it's like choose your own adventure so you can do what you want. So I won't have to be waking up this early until I start classes, so thank God. But I'm about to walk to my small group, so with Aaliyah, I'm walking to her dorm right now because it's right across, so yeah. I'll catch you guys later. Hey y'all, so we back. We looking for our classes right now. We just ate.
She's for a
vlogging. Yes, I am. So we take a little stroll, y'all, to find our classes. Yeah, we're gonna be sitting right in the front. Yeah, did I take a bag of chips?
And did.
Hey y'all, so we in the union right now. I got these chips.
Hey vlog.
Hey vlog.
Hey.
So
This is Aaliyah. I'm taking over. We're going to this phone party tonight and we're debriefing.
Yeah, this is my fit. Cal Prince Orange Line Truey Shorts. Thank you.
This is my fit.
Okay, eating it up.
Yeah.
Let's see.
My turn. Okay. So we have options here. We have orange. We got this nice little floral blue. And we also got. Why are you laughing? We got this nice little black. I'm most likely gonna wear that because I'm playing, but. And we also got these shorts.
Okay, eating it up. What you wearing?
Oh, where did my stuff go? Oh, okay.
Oh.
She done packed it away. Well, I'm wearing these shorts regardless.
Period.
And then I have this top, which is a little like bandeau top that you have to, you gotta tie it.
Mm-hmm.
And then I have this one, which is just like cute little like little cups.
Period.
I'm gonna try them on and see which one I like better.
Exactly. Okay.
Yeah, phone party tonight, y'all. There's a Twilight thing too, but.
Yeah, anyway.
But yeah, we just chilling right now. Waiting for this thing to start. Yeah, after we found our classes out, we came back here, we was chilling. Then we went out to go meet like our success team. Then we went to go eat and then we came back here and we was just chilling for real. So, yeah. So, that's really it for right now. But yeah, yo, we're gonna catch y'all when it's time for the phone party. I'll record before we leave. Currently it's 11:29. I woke up a little bit later today because we didn't have like any like small group activities we had to go on for the rest of this week until Saturday. It's like choose your own adventure. So basically like you could sign up for like things that they have going on, like a tour of Louisiana. They have like a hot sauce thing. They have a lot of stuff on campus that you can like do if you didn't sign up for that, but there's nothing like in the morning. So I got to sleep in a little bit because I've been waking up like really early these past couple days. I'm just gonna stay in here until I'm gonna go get lunch. Sorry I haven't been recording a lot of like what's going on. Don't worry, like guys, I'm gonna do better for these next 3 days because tonight is a step show and I'm literally so freaking excited. You don't even understand. I'm ready. And then tomorrow is silent disco and Saturday is the carnival. I'm definitely going to that and we're going into the stadium for the first time. Like, please get me in there. Yeah, guys, that's all for now and I'll catch you guys later.
Hey guys, so it's a little bit later. I got it ready and I just been editing my YouTube video that I need to post, but I didn't show y'all some of the free stuff that they gave us this week, so let me show you. So the first thing I got was this university recreation shirt in green. It says that, and on the back it just says LSU University Recreation. Then the next free thing we got were these socks. They're pretty soft. They just look like this purple and gold like kind of thing. And then on the footprint it says step in. And then the last thing we got was our class of 27 shirt. So this is what the front looks like. It just says welcome week 2023 LSU. And then on the back, I really love the back. It has like Louisiana State's University, Cape Tigers, class of 27. And it just looks like that. And it's in like this dark purple color. So yeah.
It's currently 3:51.
So that's all I have for right now, guys. But when it's time to meet up with the gang, I'll check back in. I'll catch you guys later.
Oh my way, I'm gonna love my
Friday. Today's agenda is the silent disco. There's not really much happening today. And then tomorrow is the last day of welcome week. And my summer is about to be over because I start classes on Monday. So now I'm really looking at myself. Love you so much. Hey y'all, so we in the union.
Tell me about your man.
Hold on, because she better. Because I'm about to go off. Okay, so we in the union. We got food. And then we also went into the store. I got vitamin water. And y'all already know. Headed into the video. They're doing their what you doing?
The vector health thing.
Yeah, they doing their drugs and alcohol and sexual abuse little thing that's due. Today's the 18th is doing 3 days. So I'm really glad they're getting on that. Oh yeah. That's really good. I'm really glad you got on. I'ma head on out and I'll catch y'all later.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps were the facts, and they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got
currently 1:19 a.m. I just got out of the shower because every day of this week has just been a long day, so needed to cleanse my body. I'm kind of scared for classes to start because I've had so much fun, you know, and I gotta really like lock in. Yeah, I love you all, and I'll see you tomorrow for the last day of welcome week. Hey party people, so it's the last day of welcome week. Right now it's like 11 o'clock ish. It's Saturday. So right now I'm going to the dining hall with my friends to get breakfast, and then we're going to the Mall of Louisiana. Basically the whole group that's going, we just never been there before. So we're going. Tonight's the carnival, so we're gonna come back, probably chill and get ready for that, cause my outfit for that, I've been saving it all freaking week and I'm so excited to wear it cause it's so cute. The five. Aaliyah looks so cute for the carnival tonight. It's giving bomb. All right, let's go. Almost been a week since I last recorded. Basically, welcome week is over. We started classes on Monday. Welcome week was so much fun. I literally had a blast every single day, every single night, and I'm sad that it's over, but it was a great experience. I just wanted to come on here to end the video, so if you guys like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment what you want me to do in my next video, because I always take after class. I love you all so, so very much, and keep on me out. Bye! I'm so on the chair. I'm on the air.